first memory was with Toby and me on a Christmas morn when I was only three. I held him in my arms, he licked my face till it was wet. That's my fondest memory I never will forget. They say a man's best friend is his dog, and I agree. My best friend was Toby, and he always will be. We grew up together, having fun every day. Oh, how we loved to run and play. Kids at school would bully me, and they would make me cry. Walking home from school, sometimes I wished that I would die. When I got home to Toby, and we began to play, his unconditional love made my troubles go away. They say a man's best friend is his dog, and I agree. My best friend was Toby, and he always will be. If not for Toby's love, I wouldn't be here today. Oh, how we loved to run and play. Years passed by too quickly, and Toby was growing old. I went off to college, had to leave him at home. My mother called one morning and said, come on right away. I don't think poor Toby will make it through the day. I hurried home and found him laying as still as he could be. I gently picked him up and held him close to me. He opened up his eyes as he slowly licked my chin. I told him that I loved him and thanks for being my friend. They say a man's best friend is his dog, and I agree. My best friend was Toby, and he always will be. I thank the Lord for Toby every night when I pray. Oh, how we love to run and play. Oh, how we love to run and play.